moonshine. Only drink the moonshine, brother!
Don't look like cultists.
It's not helping! I don't feel like myself. Don't know how to fight it! We're too old!
Excuse me. I'm looking for the Anderson trailer.
Time. Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here? How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons! Vikings! Gods! It's so good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle Odin, and this is your long lost Murfar, Tor! He is your grandfather, and I am the All-Father!
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
You have things to do, sweetie pie. We don't want to keep you from your business. You can come see us anytime at our resting place, Valhalla Nursing Home.
Reeks of booze. A pun book from Ilmo. Are we close in the story? That might explain some of his behavior.
Do you think we missed Audie's show?
Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real, too personal.
Tango is uplifting. Music.
My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlyvala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home. Right after I find this biker workshop. No. It's not true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. David. I'm in the story and it's coming true. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this. That he can stop this with a clicker.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon... Mulligan is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here?
The cult of the tree.
Thornton too? God damn it. And now they're all taken? Where they had the clicker, if it's still here. I need to find it. Locked. They must be in there. There has to be a way to get this lock open. Think, Saga. No, that is not going on the board. This is the cult's hideout. Their headquarters, even? A fuse could come in handy. The cult isn't well organized. People aren't following orders. The Nightingale ritual wasn't completed. The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. This will be handy. That's it. This is the cult's process. Their ritual. There's a basement. This is one weird cult. Rose. She's that waitress from the diner. Doesn't make sense. That's not right. Ugh. Makes sense. A creepy basement. They're playing with me. I was so close.
There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker. Left this monster here to stop her.
There's an overlap here, like there was at Cauldron Lake. Mulligan and Thornton are like Nightingale. Inside, waiting. And a parade float is the key. Mulligan and Thornton have the clicker. It's in another overlap, here in Watery. Yes. The clicker was there the whole time. Fucking Mulligan and Thornton. No. The Koskelas think I lived in the trailer park. With Logan. The story really is changing people's memories. Why aren't mine affected? They took the clicker into the overlap. How do I get it back? A Taken is upstairs. This was a trap. Where's that parade float? Mulligan and Thornton were fine earlier. How did this happen?
A terrible mistake. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton.
Shadows on their faces, filling the shape of them.
Brightfall's fucking finest. Shitty pastrami sandwich.
Mulligan and Thornton became like Nightingale. Mulligan and Thornton are members of the cult. Who's the leader?
Brains leaking out like ilk. The thrill of domination.
Not one tree. A forest. The word.
A secret like this doesn't die.
There is more than one leader. Is this the parade float the page mentioned?
The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
At Cauldron Lake, giving the poem and the heart to the witch sign opened the overlap. Here, it's the parade float.
I don't hear any haunting laughter.
This is one disturbing parade float.
Not sure what Puko means, but it looks like the knife is missing.
How come one of them is wearing a mask and the other isn't?
Stabbing, again and again. That must mean the arm's supposed to move. think. What's missing from the parade float? I need to put it together. Another lunchbox. I feel bad for these guys. I need something to cut this. Another cult stash?
The animals!
So this is the Koskela Brothers parade float. Looks like only four pieces are missing. The mask is the only one without a location listed. Gift shop. Easy. Espresso Express. Got it. Fair Trade Fun Zone. I can't make out what it says. That's not right. The float killer isn't wearing a mask. Maybe he needs one. The float killer used a knife. Art? Imitating life? Is missing a soundtrack? I figured out what the float is missing. Ugh. The materials listed for the parade float mention a mask. Where is it?
Poor Mocha Moose. He never failed to amuse me. Now we know, Ilmo, there is such a thing as too much coffee. Mocha will live on in a place of honor. He lost his head. Mulligan and Thornton had one job.
Mulligan and Thornton must know where the Moose Skull mask is. Mask is missing. Where is it?
The dead brought back to life. The crown of the Grand Master. Moose steak is never a mistake. Just get it fucking done!
They know where it is. I know they know. Where is the mask?
We didn't bleach it. We'll bow to him. The Maw of the Crumbling Whale! Show the bitch who's Maw!
mask is at the Huatari Well, in Coffee World. Saw something. Like I did in Cauldron Lake. The well, here in Coffee World. I know the moose skull will be there. Now I need to bring the mask to the float. Moose skull goes here, obviously. The moose mask appeared on the well.
When you ask, Mare Seta will speak. No power. Must be a fuse box around here somewhere. A fuse is missing. Can't operate the ride without it. I guess a toy knife will do. A little something to get those arms moving. There's your knife.
a beautiful day. What kind of exercise does coffee do? French presses.
Thank God. Some creepy laughing for atmosphere. Okay, Saga. Let's get the clicker from these assholes. Where am I?